Hi, welcome back. This is lesson 17. It's the second in the Melody series. I've chosen a song that I like called Lion Sleeps Tonight. And what I'm going to try and do in the one video is explain what to do with the chords, which are very straightforward, and then I'll go on to explain the melody. Okay, the chords first. If you look at your music there, you'll see that the sequence is using three chords. There's an F, there's a B flat, and there's an F, and there's a C7. Sometimes, if you fancy it, you can do Scobell's C5 instead of the C7, but we'll keep it simple and keep with the C7. So the sequence goes like this. Listen, F, 2, 3, 4, B flat, 2, 3, 4, F, 2, 3, 4. And you keep that going all the way through the song, F, 2, 3, 4, B flat, 2, 3, 4, F, 2, 3, 4. Okay, got the idea? So that goes all the way through the song. Just to keep the same thing till you lose the will to live, I know. Okay, melody. If you look at your music, what we're going to do, it starts with a chorus, and if you look at the notes, you'll see that the first note is a 1-3. That's the first string, third fret. And I use my thumb to pick it. But then you've got a count of 2-3-4. When I was teaching not so long ago at Helmsley School, the children tended to forget that bit and go too fast into the next note. So it's a there, 2-3-4. And then there's a 1-1, a 1-3. I pivot, watch. Okay, back to 1-1, back to 1-3, back to 1-1, and then a 1-0, and a 2-1, and a 3-0. So what you've got, I'll just do that bit again for you, goes 2-3-4. Okay, and if you look at the second line, it's identical. When you get to the verse, I'll just warn you this, the speed of this, I love this, but you'll find that the melody, because there's line one of the melody in line like 1.5, the second line 2, I suppose, if you look at it, it's quite fast. And what you might have to do is try and work that out first. So it goes. If I can do it, you can do it. When you look at the next line on the music, you'll find that it starts slightly differently. So it goes. Okay, so it's quite challenging, but it's good fun. Okay, so Fran's done the recording for this. It's great. We start with 4 bars introduction, which is the tap beat. And then you're coming in with the chording. So it's the F4, the B flat 4, and the F and the C7. But I'll call that out. You ready? Okay, this is good. I like this a lot. So here we go with the count in first, which is a bit loud. But you ready? Listen to this. 2-3-4, 3-2-3-4, 4-2-3-4, 2-3-4, B flat 2-3-4, F2-3-4, C7, and we turn it up a bit, F2-3-4, B flat 2-3-4, F2-3, you ready? Melody. It's great, isn't it? 2-3-4. Coming in now. Do it, you can. chorus. 3, 4. Went wrong there, sorry. Clever. And finish. An F chord at the end to finish. Okay, I'll just stop the backing track. That's great. Okay, so that's Lion Sleeps Tonight. When I do the introduction, and I'm not very good at explaining this, I play the melody, which is there, look. Okay, but what I do is I combine it with the chord of F and use my little finger to pick the notes out. So I'm doing 2, 3, 4. I'll show you that with the way I do it, which is 2, 3, 4. I use crab claw on that bit. So what I'm doing is I'm picking out the melody, but I'm using finger crab claw to actually basically play the first string, which picks the melody out, and I put the sort of harmony bit, if that's the right word, with the fourth. So I'm doing, I'll show you again. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Okay, but you can do 2, 3, 4. Okay, got the idea? So, that's Lion Sleeps Tonight in the key of F, featuring the melody. It's 3 times through, as I'm sure you know, and it's just good fun. So, have a go, see how you do, and if you think it's too fast, let me know, and we'll re-record it for you. But I think you should cope with it, okay? Please keep smiling, please keep safe. And bye for now. So that endeth the lesson 17, second in the melody series, Lion Sleeps Tonight in the key of F. Take care.